And a local man who was killed in a crash over the weekend in East Bakersfield has been identified tonight. 39-year-old Marco Antonio Caballero Flores of Bakersfield was killed Saturday morning around 2 a.m. CHP says Flores was the operator of a vehicle that was heading west on State Route 58 when his car collided head-on with another vehicle just east of Edison Road. Flores was pronounced dead at the scene. No information as of news time tonight on the condition of the driver of the other car. The cause of the crash, still under investigation.